Keisha is off to meet a bride shopping with her fiancé and future mother-in-law.
My name is Jessica Pierce. I brought my fiancé and his mother. I really do want Christopher to love the dress I'm in because it is about us. And I also want his mom to love it because she is paying for it.
How long are you guys knowing each other?
We've been together 8 months.
That's it?
I always figured I'd be the last of my friends to get married and settle down. And then I met Chris. You know, I always say Chris, being a bodybuilder, has a lot of big muscles, but his biggest muscle is definitely his heart.
I pretty much knew that she was the one after about 2 weeks of being together.
We're having a formal wedding in the evening on the ocean in Maine, where I'm from. The day I get married to him and come, my husband will be one of the proudest days of my life.
As far as tradition, are you going to be with us the whole entire appointment?
Yes.
You're okay with seeing the dress before the wedding?
Yeah, I'm okay.
He's not seeing me all fixed up. You know, that's how I'm justifying it.
Doesn't anyone read the rule book?
I've had a lot of people say, you can't bring Chris. That's bad luck. But I'm not a very traditional girl.
How do you want to look on your wedding day?
Elegant, but okay. I want it to be playful at the same time.
Oh, very nice.
I see myself in a sweetheart, probably A-line.
Okay, very good. So what do you see her in?
I don't want too much cleavage, and I just don't want it tutu-ish. But as long as it doesn't have those three things.
Okay, and what would you like to see her in?
I'm probably a little more conservative. She's not a formal person, but I would like a dress that is more formal. That would be probably my choice.
Christopher's mom would like to see me, I think, more in like your princess ball gown kind of thing. I don't want to be disrespectful, but I really want to wear what I want to on my wedding day.
Did you have a chance to look through the pictures as well?
I did.
Oh, so did anything jump out at you?
It did not, no.
No. What is your price point?
We're gonna say $3,000.
Very good. All right, so I'm gonna bring some stuff in.
Okay.
All right, cool.
With Jessica looking to have fun, but the fiancé and his mom hoping to play it safe, okay, Keisha it. Finds herself playing style referee.
I bought you a little bit of this and a little bit of that.
Looked like it had simulated feathers. I think it was too much.
Good.
They definitely need to be on the same page, or else there's going to be a whole lot of head bashing trouble.
I feel pretty in the dress. It looked really fun and unique in the pictures, so I had to give it a try. You know what I like about it? It looks really expensive.
And then you step onto the other pedestal, Jessica.
See, I told you.
What? You look beautiful, but I mean, I don't like it. Like the, it's like fluffed out everywhere.
This kind of looks like weird, like tutu-y a little bit. Looks kind of cheap.
This is
look cheap.
She wants you to take it off.
They hated it so much. So I knew that one was out, and I was a little disappointed because I did like it.
This dress, it just looked to me like it belonged in Las Vegas rather than in a wedding. It was hideous.
Oh, hideous?
I told you, like a duck.
I think this might be a little more difficult than I thought.
You need to choose the people you bring to your appointment very carefully. I can't stress that enough.
This is the one that Chris likes, right?
Okay,
the,
yeah.
Henry Roth.
There's just nothing. Wow. I liked the dress, but something just was missing.
Okay.
That's pretty.
Honey, you're really pretty. That much better.
Much better?
Much better.
Okay.
Can't stop smiling. My face hurts. Overall, just the top piece on the dress is so beautiful.
Is this a dress that you want to see her coming down
I
the
I can see
aisle
her in it.
It's not at all what I was going for.
While Keisha slips her unhappy bride into another dress...
I'm checking out this side. You check out that side.
Her fiancé and his mom take matters into their own hands.
Oh, that's horrendous.
Yeah, that is pretty bad.
Do we have a new consultant? We have two new bridal consultants.
I'm
Nicole. Nice to meet
Hi.
You. How are you?
So I walk into the stock room, and who's there? Jessica's fiance and his mom, which like kind of makes it hard on us. I mean, that stock room is kind of off limits. I was totally shocked. And especially that it was a guy in the stock room. Like, you know, to see a guy going through the dresses like he knows exactly what he's looking at is like pretty funny.
Show me what you like.
This one.
Okay. Traditional. That's an A-line.
Yeah, the A-line.
All right, you want to bring this in, Sarah?
Oh, definitely.
Okay. Do me a favor, take this into Keisha's room for me.
Come in.
Handpicked from the fiancé.
Oh, okay. Oh. Okay.
What? I don't know about that one.
Yeah.
I'll try it on. I'll try to keep an open mind.
Okay. Okay. More. This appointment is going to be kind of like a tug of war, and I'm stuck right in the middle. But, you know, I can't, you know, make him leave. I can't make him leave.
I'm Nicole.
Hi,
Nicole. Nice to meet you.
I really wanted the knocks on the door to stop because we were just bombarded with dresses in there to try on.
He just saw this, and he stopped dead in his tracks, and he was like, you gotta try that on.
So. Okay.
Now I'm feeling like it's just getting a little bit out of control. They're really not giving me a chance to do my job.
Little does the bride know, there's more coming.
Okay. More.
Honey.
More the Lazaro.
You can always say no. At first I thought she was happy that we're getting involved, but I think she started to get a little annoyed.
All right. The experience is just swindling down. I mean, it's just not going well here.
I might not find a dress today because Kristen's mom, I feel like they're not listening to what I want.
What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just invite Kristen to the room and just let him know how you're doing and, you know, okay?
Okay, sounds good.
With this appointment going nowhere fast, Keisha urges Jessica to speak up.
I'm a little frustrated.
What about?
I just really wanted to pull some of the things that I had in mind that I liked. I did really appreciate you pulling dresses. They're just not exactly what I had in mind. And so just try to keep an open mind for me, honey, okay?
Of course. I stopped. My goal is to make her happy, and I'm just gonna back off a little bit and let her do what she needs to do. She wants to do the picking.
I think we need to be in the background.
Yeah, I'll be in the background.
Okay, me too.
It is our turn now, okay? I want to bring her in the back with me because everyone has now been in the back without me. All right, you two. So we'll be right back.
Stay put. I'm so happy to be back here finally.
I think she really liked being in there. It's not even zippered, and I love it already.
I like it. I love all this sparkle and beading, and I love, you know, the V here, and I like this whole spot here. Oh, it is pretty in the back.
It's gorgeous.
Once I get it on, I feel like a princess. I couldn't stop staring at myself in the mirror and smiling.
Yay!
I really like the dress. Tears of joy.
Jessica finally found a dress that has swept her off her feet. She hopes her fiance and his mom will feel the same.
That's it.
Yeah.
Love it. Bill, please. She just smiled ear to ear, and her face was like glowing. That's the dress.
Is this the one?
Yeah.
Oh, honey.
I say go for the dress of your dreams because it is your wedding.
Jessica has found the dress. It has her funness, her playfulness, and then look at it, tradition. It's like the two have become one.
Christopher loves the dress as much as I do, which is really important to me. That's why I brought him along.
Beautiful, sweetie.
I just think in every way that dress is just ideal for her.
My future mother-in-law loves the dress too, so that's how I know this is the dress. I feel ready to get married.